skies and boundless possibilities. I dare say our destination will soon be in sight.
Enjoying yourself for a change?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wahoote! Finally caught up to me, I see.
Well, well, if it isn't our young outlaw. You've taken up stealing, I'm told. Can't say I'm surprised about that, but I am surprised that you'd offer yourself up to be arrested.
Sorry to disappoint, but you're the one who's going to answer for their crimes today.
Hey! That's my jewelry!
And my bag!
So you found the stolen goods. That's fine work.
This barrel was at Shisenowetsi Springs, mixed in with others bound for Tuliola. The landsguard would have presumed it part of the regular cerulean shipments and waved it through. And once it reached its destination, it would have been retrieved, and its contents sold for coin.
The audacity! Do we know who's behind this?
As fortune would have it, I spied the leader of this operation being handed one of the stolen items. A bracelet, which Wao Wuklamak had intended for her nursemaid, Namika.
It was from the Vow of Resolve?
Oh, you've seen it then?
No, never. And if I knew who had it, I would have arrested the scoundrel.
What's the meaning of this, Wahoote?
It's a setup, sir. I have the bracelet, yes, but I only because I found it. I swear! They're the real criminals. They concocted this scheme to frame me so they could get me out of the picture.
If you feel your honor's at stake, there's always the old-fashioned way. The law which folks have used to settle their differences for generations.
You don't mean...
Wahoote, I challenge you to a duel. The winner is right, the loser is wrong. Doesn't get simpler than that.
Yeah, have at it!
Let your pistols do the talking!
Please, do you honestly believe you can goad me into playing your game?
You refuse then? A baby alpaca's got more fight than you!
All right, boy. But remember, you asked for this.
Come on, Sakawa! Give him what for!
Shouldn't we stop him, Chief? Even if it's just rubber bullets, we're in the middle of town.
Be quiet. Just watch.
shit!
Looks like you've gotten slow in your old age, Vulture.
You and I are going to have a long talk.
I apologize for dueling in the middle of town. If you want to lock me up, then lock me up. But please, let my friends go. They've done nothing wrong.
You drew your gun within town limits. But we Hu Tang drew first. Far as I'm concerned, you acted in self-defense. You're free to go. As are your friends.
Ah, you're not such a bad guy after all.
Just a man of the wilds, like you. But to think that Wu Hute had taken control of the Daybreakers, it pains me that it happened right under my nose.
What are you gonna do about his crew? Some of them are still in Tona Tenui.
Those who have broken the law will be taken into custody. But those who haven't will be given the chance to resume walking the straight and narrow. What about you, Zakua? What do you intend to do now?
Why, what I've always done. Protect the weak and help the helpless. The old-fashioned way.
Here, this was Vau Wuklamot's gift for someone, wasn't it?
Yes, a person very dear to her.
I suppose this is where we go our separate ways. My thanks again for your help apprehending the Vulture.
Thank you. I'm so sorry, but we're not sure when the train will be running again.
You've got to be joking. Of all the places to get stuck at on the way.
Please don't tell me you've come to complain too.
We heard that the earthquake had caused disruptions and wanted to ask when operations would resume. But I see that it will be a while yet.
I'm afraid so. Too few hands for too much work. It's time-consuming enough to inspect the tracks after every quake, but this last one we got after the succession ceremony was massive. Made a mess of a whole bunch of railroad ties.
The succession ceremony? We would have been in Tuliolol at the time. If it was as violent as you say, we should have felt it as well.
I have to admit, it was a touch strange, having seen my fair share of tremors. If I had to describe it, it felt more like the rumbling from an explosion.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Seriously? You're offering to help?
What about you, my friend? If you'd rather strike out on your own, I understand.
Though, if you were willing to lend us a hand, too, we'd be truly tremendously grateful. Thank you! Thank you so much! I'm Shenza, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. If you would please step inside, I can introduce you to everyone.
Sorry for dragging you into this.
There they are! That's them! The two volunteers! Walika is our station master, and over there is our top driver, Nitoikwe. And this grizzled mug is Zopia, an engineer who joined around the same time as me.
Much obliged for the help. I'll make it worth your while, I promise.
Something the matter?
Trolleys? They're fine, I suppose, but they're no match for our ceruleum-powered engine.
She's absolutely glorious, let me tell you. If you'd like to bask in her beauty, well, you should visit the depot behind the platform.
Right then. What I'd like you two to do is help us procure timber. We'll be using it to fashion new railroad ties, so it needs to be the strongest stuff we can get. In these parts, that means the trees in the Piata Yonan Plain. It is Hetsaro territory, though, so we need to get their permission first. Come on, no time to waste.